The world is celebrating Christmas and having quite the weekend with the festivities, but one other couple in Uganda is giving it some extra juice. I'm talking about Hamza and of course Rema, who gave us a few dance strokes when it comes to the song Kachumbali. Alas, first thing for you, I say Javeri, she tell me about Kachumbali. Yes, that song, I know you've either listened to the lyrics or watched dance shuffles to this song somewhere. The choreographed moves require a group of people to get the vibe of Kachumbali on, and it's dominating functions as people run to the dance floor and groove to it. Well, this is not only to fans, but also fellow musicians are in love with it. And this was evident when Rema, Namakula and husband Hamza Sebunya passed the legs apart, raising of arms in the air, then touch the chest and lower back as you swing your waist and buttocks in all directions. Family functions are always lit. Read the caption on both the short videos of Rema and Hamza with family and friends dancing to the song. In the comment section, it was a lovey-dovey affair. Fiona Chiravo, Mama, you took the dance so seriously, you weren't playing. I am Power Official, and I love Sia Kweb Zabza. May God continue to strengthen your marriage. Diana Natabi, this is serious, Makula. I've never seen you dancing like this. Asha Web, Banange Lukezo, Ralu Kuzize Mabega Yarabi. You're so happy, my girl. Naisha Issa, beautiful souls with beautiful smiles. They always make a beautiful couple whenever, you know, they give us a few snippets of what is happening in their homes. And I have to say, my singing also wasn't very bad. Mm-hmm.